Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Please, thank you. I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
Well, I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit. You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper. Okay,
here we go.
scrap. Good.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait, where was that sporting goods store? Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Gotta take a closer look. Alright, where? You're mine now. Nope, wrong direction. Gotcha. Here we go. Yeah, this ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. I can fix this. Good. hated this. That's it.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
You want to do my work for me? Don't let me stop you.
There he goes. Dinner time, boys.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah.
I hear gunshots.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes.
Yeah. Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess. I'll take that.
What's this?
Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated. Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Shovel all day. Pretty much. Brother, after working a shovel all day, pretty much pass out as soon as I. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Got sick.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.